Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds had too much on me. Way more than those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. No, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Gonna find out who screwed me. There's the entrance. Don't pussyfoot around. Knock that front door down. Fucking nice one.
Wait for it, wait for it.
Truck's totaled. I'll find us another ride.
We need to find the operations room. That's where we'll find the info we need.
This is the place.
We're here. I need to get to the server. Shoot these feds.
A hostage rescue attempt is underway.
Security door.
They just set another civilian free.
Got a little problem. on, lads. Server is all bollocked up with encryption. Take ages to crack, so we need encryption keys. Security office should have some. I'll keep stumming here till you're back. It looks like some witness testing on it were missing. Gonna have to hit the hard copies. Get to the archives and grab them.
Taser taken care of.
Raising security door.
Taser down!
Gonna keep a low profile in here.
Thank you.
yourself a breather. So start breathing and get it done. Check your six. Tougher spots are rolling in.
Access the interview files. Need direct approval from the FBI director himself. Find his office. See if you can fill in for him.
Now give them hell.
Thank you.
stop you.
What are you guys doing up there? Never mind. The less I know. Just get down here.
Facing security door.
Wanker, and when we do, he'll be sorry he fucked with the payday gang.